joined the BMF as a student when I realized there were soft skills I needed to set me apart from other job hopefuls in the future, and these were not given in any lecture room. I remained a member when I saw that I benefited from the peer-to-peer mentorship, especially when it came to my career progression. I hope to contribute towards changing the South African narrative, especially when it comes to issues of land, rural economy, and youth matters, by remaining a member and contributing towards policy discussions within the BMF. My name is Badiletsie, a senior project officer at the Rural Development and Land Reform, as well as a Northwest Deputy Chair.